Vijay Mallya has now retweeted a tweet by none other than Congress President Rahul Gandhi attacking the government on black money. Remember, Vijay Mallya has been alleging persecution by the political dispensation in India. But now he is actually retweeting a tweet by Rahul Gandhi. Exactly what is to be read into this, we leave it to our viewers to decide. But certainly, there can be a lot that can be read between the lines as far as economic fugitive Mallya lecturing on black money is concerned. And to do so, he's retweeting what Rahul Gandhi has said as an opposition leader against the current government. Let's go across to editor Niranjan Naranswamy joining us over the phone line. Niranjan, take us through the details of the kind of bonhomie we're now seeing between Mallya and Rahul Gandhi.
Well, first of all, it's interesting because, you know, this is not the first time of Shivani that he's retweeted somebody from the Congress party. Vijay Mallya has been retweeting, and we also know his sort of closeness to some of the leaders who are close to Rahul Gandhi, and you can read between the lines, Ramya, a.k.a. Divya Spandana. She has openly, you know, back in the day, tweeted about taking Mallya's, rather being the beneficiary of Mallya's luxuries when she had given her, I think, a free trip when she was an ambassador for the RCB team. And going by what Mallya has just done, he has retweeted Rahul Gandhi, and it's an irony, the biggest irony, in fact, because Vijay Mallya is an economic offender, and he's tweeting about black money. And we know that Vijay Mallya has had time since the time he left India, since 2016, and he hasn't repaid the money that he owes to Indian banks and also former Kingfisher employees. Now, he's gone on to retweet Rahul Gandhi, and we'll just play the tweet as well. But Rahul Gandhi essentially had questioned the government on the 2014 statement saying that 15 lakhs would be returned to every Indian's bank account. And comparing that to the 2018 Swiss bank report, which spoke about 50% jump in Indians and their deposits in Swiss banks. So it's an irony. Shivani, it's interesting how this fight will play out and who says what. Because as we speak, there's also a Congress news conference that's on where the Congress party is questioning the government on black money. We'll get you excerpts of that as well. And only because we're running short of time, I'm handing it back to you. We'll pick this up at 3 p.m.
All right, Niranjan, thanks a lot for joining us with that update.